One search. What is it? A video by the Los Rios College Libraries. I'm starting on a research paper and I want to find a variety of books and articles as quickly and easily as possible. If this is you, you should try out One Search. What is One Search? One Search is a new search option available from your college library. OneSearch allows you to search for articles from a variety of different databases and to look for books from the library all at the same time through one search tool. For example, instead of looking for books through LOIS, looking for journal articles through Academic Search Complete, and looking for more journal articles through JSTOR, I can just do one search. What will I find through OneSearch? Through OneSearch, you will find articles from newspapers, journals, magazines, printed books that you can check out from your campus library, and ebooks that you can view online. When you search in OneSearch, you save time that you might spend doing separate searches in different databases. When should I use OneSearch? Try out OneSearch when you have a research project where you need a variety of different sources. OneSearch might also be a great place to start looking for information if you just want to get a sense of what kinds of information is out there on your topic. Is there anything I can't find through OneSearch? There are a few things you wouldn't use OneSearch to find. For example, if you were looking for images of artwork or music files, you would want to search our databases that are specifically designed for those topics. Also, if you want to look for pro-con perspectives on a topic, you would probably want to go directly to a database like Opposing Viewpoints and Context that breaks down issues into opposing viewpoints. Finally, if you're looking for a textbook on reserve in the library or even a specific book by title, you will find that it's quicker just to search directly in the library catalog. Let's look at OneSearch to see how it works. Let me try out my search topic, Medical Ethics, to see what comes up. You'll see that in my results, there are academic journal articles, other periodicals like magazines, books, and ebooks. I got a ton of results, so now I have a lot of options to narrow down my search and select the sources that will work best for me. I can narrow by date of publication. I can choose a specific type of source, for example, if my teacher only wants me to use books or academic journals. Under the subject field and show more, I can select related subjects to focus my search on a particular aspect of medical ethics. If I find an article that looks good, I can view it, I can print it, or I can email it to myself. If I find a book from one of the Los Rios libraries, I can click to see if it's available to check out. And if it's at a different campus, I can request to have it sent to my campus to check out. If I find an ebook, I can read it online. This has been a quick introduction to OneSearch. For more information, contact your campus library today.